Hello, my name is Carter Fry. I've been doing this for 4 years, and if you've seen the red hair, you know I've been there.
Hi, my name's Christina, and my mind's always in the gutter.
Hi, my name's Anna Francisco.
And I'm Caroline Doyle.
My name's Lillian Frederick. I'm the only bowler who didn't bring my jersey.
I'm Cora Julin. Have a good day.
I'm Trent.
I'm Ben.
I'm Jerome Jacob.
And together, we're Mr. Thomas's favorite trio.
I'm Jackson Knarr, and this intro is almost as useless as Connor Thomas's lectures.
I don't know why I'm here. I should be watching USA play Wales, but go USA. World Cup.
Frida, this one's for you.
We are your 2022-2023 Harrison Bowling Team.
And you're watching What's Up Wildcats!
Hello, Harrison High School, and welcome to What's Up Wildcats. I'm Kayla Morris.
And I'm Jay Liara. Today is Thursday, January 5th. Here's what's going on.
Anyone interested in playing golf next year, there will be a meeting in Mr. Ward's room, room 220, at 7:45 a.m. tomorrow. He will be discussing winter workouts, summer tournaments, fundraising, and the 2023 schedule. Please let Mr. Ward know if you're unable to make this meeting.
Tryouts for the esports team start next week. Valorant will be on Monday, Rocket League on Tuesday, and Super Smash Bros. On Wednesday. All tryouts will take place in room 256 at the junior high after school. Send Mrs. Couch a message if you have any questions.
Our first athletic college signing day of the year will be next Wednesday, January 11th. The start time for this event has been changed to 9 a.m. Please spread the word. Senior athletes, see Mr. Myers with any questions.
Mercy Health is offering a Medical Explorer program at Mercy West Hospital. This six-session program will begin February 15th and run biweekly through April 26th. Students will have the opportunity to observe the roles and responsibilities of various medical professionals and participate in hands-on experiences, including using the surgical robot and starting an IV. Juniors and seniors with a minimum 3.7 GPA and who have an interest in pursuing the career within the medical field are invited to apply. See your guidance counselor for more information and the application, which is due back to the guidance department no later than tomorrow.
Any current 10th or 11th grader interested in a career in the medical field can check out an exciting opportunity for a summer academy with the Health Collaborative. TAP Health is the Health Collaborative's signature careers pipeline initiative for high school students, and their summer academy is a group of career exploration programs which help guide students through the ins and outs of seeking a career as a physician, registered nurse, or any career within the broad spectrum of healthcare. Visit taphealth.healthcollab.org or see your guidance counselor for more details on how to apply.
On the menu at lunch tomorrow in the W Cafe is fish in a bun or mini corn dogs with cheesy potatoes, carrot sticks with ranch, peaches, pears, and milk.
That's news for today. I'm Kayla Morris.
And I'm Jay Liar. And on this date in 1980, the Sugar Hill Gang's rapper Delight becomes hip hop's first top 40 hit. What's your name? Said I go by the name Lois Lane, and you can be my boy.